Okay, hello, what is up, guys? Rez Gaming here. Sorry about the chat below there. And today, I'm gonna show you guys this new game just came out. Hellblade. I'm just gonna leave a 100% master volume because I want you guys to feel the experience, because they're using a 3D audio. I don't know, because you can hear everything that surround you. And let's jump to the game. I'm gonna stop talking right now. Korang tengah.
Who are you? Safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Now, her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. It's breathing. It's breathing.
Journey deep into darkness. There will be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why isn't she coming? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him. He's already dead.
I can feel you coming. Quiet. Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. We hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Can you see them? Over there. Why isn't she looking? Why aren't you looking?
She's in hell.
Look, up ahead. You see it too?
You promised you could.
Yes, it is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call Hell.
Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
They're watching.
Stop.
Can you feel them watching?
They're watching her. What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight. where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper.
Korang experience tak macam ada orang cakap sekeliling kepala korang? Itu lah experience yang saya cuba nak sampaikan sebenarnya. Apa yang dia dengar dekat dalam kepala dia, kita boleh dengar.
What is she looking at? Not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
So now kita boleh kawal ya. All the time kat scene semua tu kan, itu semua pakai in-game punya ni scene. So tengok
look
atmosphere.
Really?
Focus, Senua.
Focus. Focus and you'll see.
What happens if you focus?
Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate. But gods and the living will follow this path.
Shit. Ini dia tukar atmosphere, dia tukar.
It's coming. Yearns for life. Hungers for it. Like a pack of wolves on a hunt.
But she's not stopping.
Jadi kita kena terus lari ya ke depan.
Across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim.
Binatang tu bernafas tu.
Thank you.
is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back? He's already dead.
These guys keep messaging me.
To Helheim.
How annoying.
I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. Her part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path into it. Let's see, shall we?
So where to go? Oh, kena panjat atas ni. Rasanya tak ada panjat lagi kot. Yup. Ada tak? Ni, well. Of course, tak ada pergi situ rasanya. Dia blocked. Yeah. Oh, there's a bridge. Yup. Memang kita kena lalu sini kot. Ke sini belakang. Blok. Mana? Oh, ada satu lagi. Ada satu lagi batu ni.
The Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim.
I don't know where you're going.
And that is where you must travel.
Get down.
What's she waiting for?
Stop!
You can hear, korang boleh dengar apa yang dekat dalam kepala dia cakap kan. Stop lah, apa dia tu. Kenapa ni? Dia orang duk tanya-tanya kita sebab tak tahu macam dalam game ni kau kena pandai buat keputusan kau sendiri lah. Rasanya lah.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
Kau nak dengar suara mana satunya betul, suara mana satunya salah.
Truth is my truth.
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell. If I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Tutorial dia dekat dalam game ni dia tak bagi sangat. Korang kena check sendiri dekat controls yang mana perlu tengok lah kat mana yang perlu macam attack semua ni kan. Kena pandai baca. Bukan pandai baca, kena pun aja tengok. Okay. Kadang
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
So biasanya kalau macam ni kan, aku belik aje kontrol. Mana satu nak tekan. Kalau kena-kena lah. so shitty. Tengo que aplacado. Manero. Manio. Uy, el vivo. Uy, nice. Wow. Shadow ke? Ingat macam benda-benda tampak dekat dinding eh, macam benda macam ni.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listened? When everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She wants to try to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are.
Graphics nampak lawa lah.
We can stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near. Waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the 9 worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed. And with her, you must bargain.
Alright. Kita kena turun bawah ni. Sampai tempat ni. But still, rasanya ke long way to go.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Holy shit.
You don't have to die.
Rapu wanita kau tak tahu rahsia. Oh boy, nampaknya kita akan combat menalah ni. Oh shit, how do I block?
Defend yourself.
Okay. Oh shit. Attack. Oh. Okay, attack macam biasa. Attack dia cool sikit. Nice ah. Attack dia boleh tahan agak ah. Oh nice ah attack dia. He's down. Finish it. Attack dia lagi. Nice. Ui, belakang aku lah sian. Terkejut tu. Oh. Oh, parry memang parry kena pandai lah. Entah ada dua orang. Tiga ekor. Oh shit. Tak usah aku tak boleh. Okay, memang empat ni aku kena mati. Oh. I think I yeah, saya memang patut kena mati kot part ni.
Has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
The dark knot will grow each time you fail. Dark rod will grow. If the rod reaches the Senua's head, her quest is over. And all progress will be lost. Oh, kira yang warna hitam tu dekat tangan dia tu. Matang strategi game ni. Kau mati je sampai kat kepala, game save dia akan delete.
That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
Well, well, well.
Why can't she
Every gate. I think every gate.
Two gods first. Two gods. Two gates.
I think every gate at the quest is needy.
She's going to die.
Which one will she challenge first?
Be very careful, Senua.
Choose a gate, Senua.
Two gates, two gods.
She's too scared.
Which one?
Say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a car.
Valravn, ancestor of the
sea. Rasa macam Crash Bandicoot dulu lah. Every pintu tu. Powers of illusion and feasts of their ruins.
Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
So kita try main gate yang pertama ni. Yang pertama yang kita yang saya pilih lah, tak tahu lah. Tak terasa ni macam GG juga lah. Sebab kawan-kawan kata macam Dark Souls sikit, tapi tak tahu lah. Combat dekat dalam game ni nice lah. Smooth.
His sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another.